Tony, listen, I feel sorry for the guys, the Canadian players. You know why we're going to lose this series? Because of coaching. I want to know whoever's responsible for having Hamelick on at the end of the second period. I want them fired. By the end of the season, I want them fired. If it's Jacques Martin who had something to do with this, I want him fired. I don't want to see Hamelick in a Canadian uniform no more. It's enough. You know what's ironic? They haven't scored one power play goal, yet they scored two shorthanded goals when Hamelick's been on. It's enough. It's enough. Fire the coaching staff. I've had it. The players are getting their heart, but it's because of stupid coaching decisions that we're losing this series. And can someone please tell Bergeron to open his eyes when he passes the puck in his zone? Please. Enough is enough. I'm a frustrated and proud Canadian fan, and if upper management can't understand that they've got incompetent people coaching, then they're going to lose a lot of fans. Pierre Gauthier, I've got a message for you. I don't care if you're friends with Jacques Martin, you fire him. And if he doesn't fire him, then you get upper management, ownership, you fire Pierre Gauthier, and start getting some competent people behind him.